I'm putting that in my, I'm putting that in there. I'm putting what you just did in the montage. Shotgun. To kill him.
His parents decided to put their son to the test where they were able to obtain a photo of Pam Robinson and mixed it in amongst other photos.
If you don't kill you, I'm putting in the montage though.
The black woman,
if you kill you, it's going in the montage, including when you die.
Number four, Cameron McCauley.
Yo, as soon as the launch back, come on. I got 10 minis. Cam, that kill you got was dope. The first kill. Get on.
The stories would become more detailed. His mother was confused as to how he would know of such a remote place that was over 200 miles from Glasgow and would take an hour to fly to by plane. The young boy was so convinced of who he was that his mother and well-known American child psychiatrist, Jim Tucker, from the University of Virginia, took Cameron to the island. Described a white single-story house that he lived in, and that was located on this shore where a gate went open onto the beach, and at the bottom were rock pools. He lived in the house with other children and a black and white dog. The planes would land on the beach. He said his father's name was Shane Robinson, who was killed when he was knocked down by a car. On occasions, he said, he missed his Barra family and prayed his mother so much that he became distressed. Set off to look for the White House it claimed to have lived in. As they were driving, Cameron pointed out certain landmarks and was familiar with the surroundings. With his descriptions of the White House and the planes landing on the beach, local residents said he was describing an area to the north of the island. Initially, when they started looking, all of their trails appeared to run cold, until the following morning they received a phone call from the local heritage center claiming they'd located a White House in the northern part of the island associated with the name Robinson. They said that the Robinsons family did not live on the island but regularly rented in the 60s and 70s. When they finally arrived at the house, the normally chatty Cameron had become subdued, and the reality of his past life was now in front of him. And on further inspection, found it was a single-story White House located on the shore.
Shoot. I witnessed.
And at a very young age, he claimed to have memories of being a German World War II fighter pilot and loved to play music by the German composer Johann Strauss. From a very early age, his parents claimed he was healthy and being a difficult child, but he looked totally different from anyone in the family, where they were all dark haired, and Carl was a strawberry blonde with blue eyes. Of course, there was nothing to do with that, you might think.
No. I'm gonna get my loot down there.
But it was what he said as a young child that confused his parents by claiming at age 3 that he'd lived another life as a fighter pilot and was killed when his plane crashed.
Okay, good.
You're such a Fortnite hoe. I hate you.
I'm a quick blew up my life because squawk. This left his father in shock, as this was a death that happened long before Gus was born and was held as a family secret.
The family secret was that Gus's grandfather's sister was murdered and dumped in the Am I toxic? Cameron, am I toxic for doing that? Cameron, what should I replace the, for the sniper? What should I replace for the sniper? There's a heavy sniper over there. The names of other relatives and the fire in home in which she burned her hand. Oh yeah, I didn't think about that. She was also able to verify Rummy's. Let me pick this up. Motorcycle accident in 1975, 2 years before Rummy was killed. Louise showed her a family album where Rummy was able to identify everyone in the photos. Despite this confirmation, neither she nor Rummy's parents were prepared to accept the possibility that their daughter Kim, ready? I bunny hopped. I mean, it took down two duos, so what do you expect? Wait for it.
Number 4, the car Barbara also had a brother, which would carry to her adult life, as she would have a high level of anxiety when dealing with police officers. Barbara also strongly disliked.
like him. I'm out of this and in the montage. Oh my goodness. No more dance before I this will be the end of this video. Hope you enjoyed my montage. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye. Finally!